Okay, so we're really bad at vlogging. As we told you, we have like a video every day and we skip like
we've made two videos though, but one got deleted because apparently copyright.
So guys, we're in Mozambique now. So from the last vlog, this probably won't make any sense, but we're here now.
Yeah, we skipped the traveling day.
And wait, there's actually something you need to see right now. The best part about it. Just look at that. These are the things that you live for when you are vlogging. Alright, so now we're trying to get in some breakfast time.
But,
trying to cook the eggs with a little bit of butter. And maybe squeeze in a little bit of cereal. I know I'm going to squeeze in a lot of cereal. How is it? Was it worth it?
I just want to show you something. This stuff is beautiful. Water is clear.
Why would you burn something right there?
It's disgusting.
Moral of the story, don't buy fruit boots. They're not even that good. Like all these people be like, yo, fruit boots. Maybe it's just me, but YouTube's face up.
No sponsorships. If you can guess what this is, you're the best. You can guess. It's the can. Fuck. Pepsi. That's so bad. Okay, guys, no, just wanna address this because it pissed me off. If you didn't know, The Voice was made by a Dutch guy named Johnny De Mol. Everyone has The Voice and then Off, and then where it is, like The Voice of Holland, The Voice of Germany, The Voice of South Africa. But then America. So being bitches and just call it The Voice like you own the shit. It's not true.
You look like a model with those glasses. Check a pose. Woo! One more. Work it, baby, work. Woo! Why? Oh! Now we know how Jesus walked on water. You only train because you know you're gonna lose. Don't train. Yeah, bitch. Run in that water.
Yeah, I don't train. Training is for people who know they're gonna lose. And he's obviously training right now, so he knows he's gonna lose.
Alright, so we changed the rules. He says it's way too far. Obviously, he just tried to run it and he failed. Ha!
Now we're gonna do it to the shadow of that tree right there. Not sure if you can see it right now.
Yeah. And another rule that he just came up with is that we have to have our knees under the water.
I'm OG, y'all new to the game.
Okay guys, this one's rowing.
Them on the beach.
Them arms.
Well, we just finished rowing. These friends in the ocean.
Dude, if I can find out a way in which I can protect the iPad while rowing, I will take you guys with. Guys, we don't have equipment.
This is all we have, guys.
We edit, film, and do everything on the iPad.
Ooh. Woo!
Comments?
The boy needs a license. He just fell off of his jet ski.
Okay, wait guys, let me tell you what happened. So he had an egg. Then like, he tried to crack it in the pan. He slipped. Hit it on here, it cracked. It fell over here.
went to this and then.
So it's now a bit later in the day. We both showered and ate. His parents aren't home. They have the car. Jesus fucking.
Stop making noise!
I wanna try and get DJ out again. That bitch is just too tired for anything right now. Which doesn't make any sense because we had a whole day of traveling where we did like nothing. Okay, sup guys? DJ is here.
I was here but now I'm out of the frame, you know?
I'm OG, y'all new to the game. G.